Okay, YouTube. What are we doing here? I got this blank prepared last night. I didn't have the inclination to get a camera. But I had a larger piece, I put it in there, I faced the one end, center drilled it, turned it to where it would fit in chuck a little better, spun it around, center drill, turned it on centers without the dog, I was able to do up to 10,000ths of an inch cut without the dog. What we're making is a handle for my carriage travel. Something a little longer. So I'm going to give this a little contour.